Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, and today I will show you how to take a screenshot on your Samsung Galaxy Tab or on any other cyanogenmod 11 device. So let's go first system settings, then go to buttons and then to power menu and check this screenshot, and now return to home. And now, by pressing the power button, then choose screenshot, you can take a screenshot. That is. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to give a like and subscribe. Bye.